Yesterday, the Minister of Finance deceived Canadians about the real state of the Canadian economy. He was economical with the truth. He cited a report from the OECD to support his claim that everything's rosy. What he failed to quote was the prediction in that report that this government will have deficits in 2008-2009. Why can't this Minister of Finance tell the truth to Canadians about these deficits? They deserve the truth.